Hello, everyone. It's your host, Baka Zen. Now we're back with another one. This is Miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir. My boy, Cat Noir. This man's crazy, and I will talk about it in this video. So let's just get straight into it. No, we're not getting straight into it. I just want to talk about one thing, and that's Power Rangers. And now Miraculous Ladybug. Oh my God, Miraculous Ladybug has so many freaking things in coming with Power Rangers. Let's slow down a little bit. Wow. Okay. So yeah. Like, they have transformations, and all of a sudden, like, I just thought it was gonna be two people. No, Miraculous Ladybug has multiple people, multiple transformations, multiple everything, multiple villains, multiple all that. Oh, bam. Okay, we're gonna straight into the Miraculous Ladybug. I don't even know if it's from Disney or Nickelodeon, but you know, 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Wait. Okay, let's slow it down, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's get it! Let's go!
In the daytime, I'm Marinette.
See, this is how some of y'all be in, like, scary movies. Y'all just be falling over nothing. Like, so what? It's a black cat, bro. What are you falling over?
Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something...
So yeah, I'm pretty sure most of you heard about this, So yeah, Marinette the girl has a crush on Adrian, also known as the best character in the show, also known as a gangster. We'll get to that later on. We will get to that, but I just can't stop talking about this man. He's crazy. He's the only reason I even thought about this. But yeah, he's really nice though. By the way, thank you, Adrian.
Without me,
that
no one knows.
Hey, I'm a low-key sexual harassment, bro. Adrian is low-key a survivor.
Hey yo, but look at that face though. And why she get so mad, bro? Why you mad? Why you angry, bro? Chill. What the heck is that? That looks like a freaking Pokemon with hepatitis B. Alright, this is just one thing that I'm pretty sure everyone talks about when they're talking about the show. Marinette doesn't change her hair when she, like, there's no helmet. Like, how did y'all not know this is Marinette? Like, and also, why does the pool say Miraculous Ladybug? Like, that's kind of sus. The irony is I'm watching Miraculous Ladybug right now, so... yikes, let's just say I'm not doing too good, guys. Okay, what the heck is he swinging on, bro? Like a Spider-Man type? Miraculous Oh my God, bro. Miraculous Ladybug? Amazing Spider-Man? What's next? Spectacular rat criminal person, extravaganza pony, freaking that would look, he beat my name. You know, the one thing I want to say about this is that Marinette has, like, a lot of friends. So it's like, Peter Parker had, like, no one. He was working a bad job. He lost his uncle. He had to live with his aunt. Like, you could actually feel for Peter Parker because he was the underdog. Like, he was getting hit left and right. But Miraculous Ladybug, what bad has happened? Like, so what? You can't confess your crush, so what? Freaking... And that's just what I gotta say. Now, this man, Hawk Moth, also known as Cat Noir's daddy, but this man, I swear, like they talk to the voice actor. They be like, oh my God, your heart that's sturdy, but let's get back into it. They talk to him. They be like, hey yo, so you know it's the Empire again, you know where you lose. Just say anything really, because this man, how does he come up with some of these? Each time he loses, it's always something different. Like, I'm pretty sure the voice actor just has his own little box with, oh my, these voice cracks, bro. He has his own little box. Oh my, I have to again. He has his own little box with, like, stuff to say. Like some of the stuff he be coming up with is too clever, bro. Give this man a hand of applause. Like, this man carries the show with Cat Noir, honestly. Oh my freaking God, we're finally here. Cat Noir, this man carries this freaking show, bro. This man's one of the just funniest people. And if you're into anime, you will definitely recognize his voice. He voices like Nagato. I don't have it pulled up with me right now. I'll mention some more. But let's just get straight into it. This man, during the one of the episodes. This is the whole reason I even thought about exposing the show. I was just like, so I was finna get on Netflix anyway, but I was like just watching Disney Channel, and I was like, oh shoot, does that Miraculous Ladybug? And I was like, okay, I'll keep watching them for a second. And it turns out I start watching a couple episodes. I watched 3 episodes. And in one of the episodes, it was like he was fighting off in this tournament or whatever. One of the game characters, like, it was one of the villains or whatever. They, like, did this little tournament or whatever, and you could pick any character. And Kat Noir, he picked this one character, and it was, like, pink and white. And, now, of course, I'll show the clip. But just hear what he says. He did not just do a freaking "you see me rolling" meme. And this man just is too funny. Like, some of the stuff he be saying is just catastic, bro. Like, his whole entire character is just... I just wish they would treat him better. He's like the Vegeta of the show. Like, they treat him so bad even though his character is so good. He should be the main character. I'm being real. I don't care about Marinette. I only watch for Kat Noir and, like, the other villains. They begin, like, so some of y'all other villains be, like, on freaking, they be on their, Black Air Force Ones. Like, I remember one time Hawk Moth sent out 5 villains, and even that couldn't even stop them. Like, that was just crazy. So, as you can see, there's a big botch with all these, like, bugs. What the? Okay, we're just gonna keep that in because I think it's a little bit funny. But yeah, there's this big box or whatever, and it has all the other characters. So, like, just in case any character wants to join the gang or whatever, they can join so they can sell more toys. You know, there's a bee, there's a turtle, there's a fox, there's a monkey, there's a horse, there's a dog, there's a lot of stuff. And yeah, it's just crazy. And now, also, I want to talk about Hulk Moth. The reason this man's doing this is because his wife is in a coma. Your wife is in a coma, so you decide to become one of the most known villains on Earth. Well, not on Earth, but in Paris. I don't even have nothing else to say. And also, in one of the episodes, like, Adrian finds out, and it's just weird. Like, I don't know what's going on with this show. Just, like, end already. Like, reveal yourselves and all that. But yeah, is this the end credits? I don't know. No, this is the end credits. Okay, so yeah, I don't have any theories for this one. I don't really have any theories like that for some of these. I just want to say thank you. The quality is going up. It's booming. Everything's booming. I'm having a great summer. I hope you guys are too. We're going to keep releasing episodes. We've done so much this summer compared to just what I've done in my whole entire buckets and career. Like, and also, by the way, I want to keep doing gaming stuff, but I don't know how I can fit that in. Like, I don't want to do another channel. But, and also, I don't really, like, when it comes to the future, I'm going to get an editor, and he's going to edit my gaming videos. I'm always going to edit my exposure videos, so don't worry. But anyways, that's just it. So, like, Zendojo, thank you for watching, and just thank you for having me as a host. So, yeah, see ya. Also, I am not obsessed with Miraculous Ladybug, so chill out, guys. But you will never know.